Hello and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can apply for a Canada student visa. Now this is a very quick and simple thing to do, so make sure you watch this video all the way to the end so that you don't miss any important steps. Now the first thing you want to do is head over to the canada.ca website, and once you are on that page it should look something like this. Now from here we're going to go to this option that says immigration and citizenship, and then from here we're going to scroll down until we see this option that says study. So click on that, and then we can scroll down a little bit more until we see get a study permit. Now what we're going to do is click on that, and from here we can actually learn step by step everything about it and what we need to do. So step one is about the process. So it's important that you read through all of this so that you fully understand everything about the process. From then, you want to go into step two, which is how can you apply. Then you want to go into step two, which is who can apply. And this will tell us all of the eligibility requirements. So as I said, it is important that you read through all of these steps, because it is important that you know this stuff. Because if you don't meet these eligibility requirements, your application will be automatically denied. So in order not to waste anyone's time, you want to just make sure you read through all of this. Now, the third step will tell you about all the documents you will need. And then once you've got all that ready, you can go on to step four, which is how to apply. So you'll first need to get all those documents ready. And when they are ready, you're ready to apply. So it is important that you come onto this page yourself, because you will have to answer some of these questions. And it will actually give you some specific instructions on how to apply, depending what you answered on these questions. So you first want to choose where you're applying from. So the options are outside of Canada, inside of Canada, or at a port of entry. I'm assuming most of you will be outside of Canada, so I'm just going to choose this option. From here, you can choose how you want to apply. I'm going to choose online because this is typically easier. And then, are you applying with a family member that needs a work permit? So if you are, go ahead and click yes, but if not, go ahead and click no. And from there, it will give you personalised instructions on how you can apply online from outside of Canada. But that's because of the questions that I picked. If you wanted to apply on paper inside of Canada, it would give you instructions on how to do that. So that's how you can apply for a Canada student visa. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please comment down below to say this video helped you out, and like and subscribe for more content like this. Thanks for watching.